So here we are. We are in Gatlinburg. It is the weekend. I hope that you are having a great beginning of your weekend. I certainly do. I want to thank Brenda from Alabama. Brenda and her son came by to visit Miss Marie and I at Pigeon Forge Traders gift shop, and just happened that I was pulling in the driveway at the same time that she was there, and she goes, "Oh, that's one of my wishes, just to see you too." And I really appreciate that. It made me very flattering. And I said, "Why do you waste your time watching these programs?" She says, "I love you guys." And I appreciate that very much. I really do. Love the comments, love the likes and all that stuff. Miss Marie and I love going over all that stuff. I want to make sure I lower all the windows. And now I'm getting, as we speak, I've got four cameras going right now. And I just want to make sure that you know that I'm always trying to do my best to bring you the best. All right? And it would help. Jeff, what a jerk you are. If I plugged the microphone. What an idiot. What an idiot I am. I rush around. Crowded tonight. There's always one or three. The crowd. All four are synced up. I'm going to do a quick countdown. 3, 2, 1. That's so I can sync all my cameras up. Now the nice thing about having two of the cameras looking, I'll pan them over to the right for you. You can see the stores from the front and from the back. And sometimes down the alleyways, which you never ever get to see. Crowded tonight. And as you can tell, Gatlinburg is packed tonight. It's the weekend, and it's only going to get more crowded as the hours go by. If you like the videos that I'm bringing you now, please like, comment, and subscribe. I'd appreciate it. Green light, ready to go.
to do that.